In question 12, definitely wanted to find out if the presence of chemical J in water would affect the growth of organism V. So in this case, we're trying to find a control setup that will allow her to compare and make observations to see whether chemical J would affect the growth of organism V. So in this case, we should use a control setup with everything similar to the setup above, but without chemical J. So in this case, we should only look at either 1 or 4, since in this case, the better answer will be 1, so that the number of organism V must also be the same, but with 200 ml of water only.